Hello everybody and welcome back to another YouTube video. Today is Friday. We got squats and we got deadlifts. Heading into this session, feeling really energetic, kinda, sorta. I don't know, I had a really high carb breakfast rather than what I usually have. And I had a lot of food last night. So yeah, it's like 1:50 right now. So we are training a little earlier than we would usually, but we're supposed to go see a movie today. We're supposed to go watch Oppenheimer. So yeah, that's why I'm training right now. Pretty sure it's just gonna be a little solo session. I say little, but this deadlift has to be fucking perfect to prepare us for a nice week. So, doing some squats, probably hit a top set of 374, back down to 353. I'm not too worried about squats. Basically using it as like a warm up. And then deadlifts. We have a deadlift single at 7 to 8. Last week we did 496. This week, we're about to see what happens. My range, 496, 524. Obviously, based on how we feel, we're gonna project it from there. But yeah, there's not much other to do than to get right into the session, start hitting our fucking dynamics and warming up, stretching, all that good stuff. But yeah, it's time to die. I woke up today, sadly, I'm just kidding. I woke up today. I'm always grateful for when I wake up. Some people wake up, or some people don't wake up. I'm grateful that I woke up, but let's just put some power into this session.
Metro booming, heroes and villains, bro. Somebody gotta be bad, somebody gotta be good, you feel me? Hey, on a label, I gotta get smarter. I don't trust women, so I thank God that I had some daughters. I'm the youngest, but yet I'm richer than every one of my brothers. I took flowers, spaghetti, and put it on my mama and father. Daily, I get my pills from my daughter. Pippin' a couple, bitches that copper. I didn't like that pit, no cropping. You talking about that check, now stop it. Water slip off my wrist, it's dropping. Now I got a couple, gets my pocket. Big B, I've been rocking, she needin' and throwing up season. That's the challenge. I pointed out to Norma by it. Yeah, I was living my life on a yacht. I ain't taking my chain off that. Like the way that you suck on my cock. Got some acting, let's go get a pop. Let's go. Took the latch off and whip to the top. Niggas tried to say that I went hot. Now they say I don't belong in this spot. Metro, bought me a painful bezel. I went two-tone on my bezel, about to rock the candles. Baby getting me some top me while I flip the channel. Bigger than the president, now my whole life a scandal. Yeah, spider, please dismiss these writers. Yeah, caught up with your wifey in one-nighter. Ay, I put that shit on, I'm a fucking striker. Yeah, little, like a fucking biker. Yeah, dropping the top on a Lambo, no, that's a Mando, yeah. Whole life still a gamble, more like Sopranos. Yeah, gallery department, no sandals, and it's camo. My wrist is a chandelier, no beer over here. Rock crocodile sandals all year. Better have manners right here, my friend right here. Nigga, both my parents right here. Dropping my album this year, nobody can spare. Nigga, both my banners right there. Know you see the fishbowl tent and the motor gate up. That's motherfucking cam right there. Know you see the blend right there, they ain't playing right there. They pull up and stay right there. On the bank sitting right there, you ain't getting no smoke. You a run for a band right there. All your Aussie face and you ran around this place. We ain't getting your man right there. I put the rose, diamonds to poke on my motherfucking nose. She my sex slave, she still don't let me pay though. Metro, bought me a paint from bezel. Metro! I went two-tone on my bezel, about to rock the candles. Maybach getting me some top me while I flip the channel. Bigger than the president, now my whole life a scandal. Yeah, spider, please dismiss these writers. Yeah, caught up with your wifey in one-nighter. Ay, I put that shit on, I'm a fucking striker. Yeah, little, like a fucking biker. I been fresh as hell every time you see me on site. Anything happen, my kid got M, so everything alright. I done got used to taking pills and being up all night.
Metro booming, want some more, nigga.
I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I can't save no hoe. I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I can't save no hoe.
bitch in the club and you fallin' in love and you know you're dead or you're wrong. It's whatever they talking about you, whatever, no matter you dead or you gone. Got a drink in the tank on me, got the gas in the car. Metro, 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 I got this shit here booming. Up the lean, the surf, the fluid. I'ma tell you, some told me to do it. But the perk in your hand and you blow it. In the room, you know it get to it. Yeah, I get around, nigga, you know it. Play me rolling, that nigga, I pull it.
I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save no hoe. I can't save you, 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 I can't save these hoes. Trap nigga made it the pro. I can't save no hoe. Chauffeur open my door. I can't save you, hoe. I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save you.
Shawty saving hoes. Talk that boy put his cape on. Shawty saving hoes.
By your shadow, as our worlds move on, in the shadows, I can be you, to be near you, for a while, in the shadows, I can be
time. Alright guys, so we just finished up with deadlifts, hit 524, I fucking fell forward at the top, but I started using that cue that I told you guys about, that Kadrin told me about, and it really helped, so next week we are going to fucking drill that shit into 551, I'm bringing it all next week, and then the week after that I'm bringing it all for bench and squat, so that's exciting, but for the rest of my back downs we did 463. All of them moved very well. I'm really happy with the deadlift performance today. But yeah, without further ado, we're gonna do our rear foot elevated split squats and our planks, and that'll be it for the session. But I just wanted to update you guys on what happened with the top single. Sort of pissed me off, but you know, we'll get it better next week. Everybody, so this is the end of the video. As you guys saw during my accessories, where's my cat? Oh. As you guys saw during my accessories, I only did 30 pound dumbbells, mainly because my legs are fried. But yeah, we got a lot of good work in today, good deadlift work. I'm really happy with it. But yeah, did our planks. Now we're inside, about to rest up. Next week we start school, senior year. Let's go, seniors. But yeah, next week is also our heaviest deadlift, which is more important than the first week of school. Just kidding. But yeah, looking forward to next week. Should be a pretty fun week. But yeah, if you all enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.